In a first of its kind event in Indian Kashmir, 13 international teams are participating in a 10-day international adventure race. The event, which was kicked off on Wednesday, aims to promote tourism in the province.
An international adventure sports event was kick-started in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Wednesday. The 10-day event, Expedition India 2017, has attracted dozens of participants from different countries, including America, South Africa, England, Switzerland, and Germany. It has been organized by Johannesburg-based adventure company Kinetic Events in collaboration with the Kashmir Tourism Department and Jammu and Kashmir Bank. Organizers said the event aims to promote the province as destination for tourism come adventure sports.
The aim of this event is to dilute the negativity about the destination. Plus, the biggest advantage which this event offers is that those teams have come from the countries where there are advisories. So these teams have come despite advisories.
The event includes segments such as running, cycling, and rafting, among others, spread over 7 days.
We're very fortunate that we can bring teams and people from all over the world to come and explore this beauty with us. It's absolutely been amazing.
The concept of the expedition racing is that participants should get to know practically about the natural beauty, including adventure tourism of Kashmir.